Brad Pitt made a quick getaway from Angelina Jolie's mansion after a two-hour visit last Tuesday, marking the first time he's been spotted on her turf since their split, exclusive DailyMail.com photos show. Pitt, 56, rode a flashy motorcycle away from Jolie's $24 million home in a gated community in Los Feliz in Los Angeles after the visit on Tuesday afternoon. The pair famously fell in love on the set of Mr. and Mrs. Smith, while Pitt was still married to Jennifer Aniston. After years of dating, they got married in 2014 before their shock split in 2016. The sighting comes as reports say the pair are getting along much better after agreeing on a new setup for their children, Maddox, 18, Pax, 16, Zahara, 15, Shiloh, 14, and twins Vivian and Knox, 11. Earlier this month, DailyMail.com revealed new aerial photos that showed how the exes have recently both decked out their homes with swings, slides and trampolines. On Tuesday, Pitt wore his usual ensemble of light-color jeans, a light sweater and sneakers as he rode away from his ex-wife's compound. Over the summer he's been seen around Los Angeles on his various motorcycles, and was even spotted at a protest for George Floyd riding one. The pair haven't been spotted near each other since their split, which was officially declared over in April 2019. In the period that followed their initial separation in 2016, the pair duked it out in court over custody and financial arrangements, with Pitt arguing he'd provided more than adequate funding but Angie demanding a greater share of his $300 million fortune. The bitter custody battle is also known to have stemmed in no small part from the actress' desire to move the children abroad. Brad vehemently opposed taking the kids abroad via his legal team. Back in November last year she admitted, "I would love to live abroad and will do so as soon as my children are 18," she said. "Right now, I'm having to base where their father chooses to live." In June last year, Brad, who admitted being an alcoholic at the time of their split but is now fully sober, secured a legal breakthrough when a judge ruled he would be permitted more time with the children. He is now believed to see them every few days. The youngsters are shuttled back and forth in blacked-out SUVs and limousines between the two properties, which are around a mile from one another in the affluent LA suburb also inhabited by A-listers including Ryan Gosling and Eva Mendes, Jon Hamm, and Zac Efron. In a move designed to protect their privacy, the couple successfully applied to keep details of their legal wrangling sealed and inaccessible to the media. And that appears to have helped their communication, since in recent months they've worked to resolve their issues more amicably. In early April, the superstars came to an agreement that will see the children attend a more traditional schooling program in LA, marking an end to the homeschooling method they've adhered to until now. And aerial photos of their houses show they have revamped their backyards to make it a younger's play haven. Previously, Jolie's mansion had a very bare, clinical-looking yard until recently. New features spotted in the aerial pictures appear to show a significant shift in her parenting style. Gone are the barren, pitch-perfect tidy lawns and in has come a much more fun setup with a trampoline, basketball hoop and inflatable pool toys. The children appear to have separate space around the pool area and fun inflatable sun loungers in the shapes of a watermelon slice, plus a cactus wearing yellow shades and a retro cassette tape water toy can also be seen. The swimming area also features a large pool house with dog statues underneath, while the garden boasts water features, a private balcony with a large sunshade, seating and a huge barbecue deck. The Brangelina bunch can also exercise by playing basketball in the driveway and on a large trampoline in the yard, similar to the amenities Brad has in his backyard too. Meanwhile, Brad's single-block home, which he bought for $1.7 million in 1994 before buying up adjacent property as his family grew, has always been an active child's paradise. He has recently installed a set of four swings that have not been seen before at the property. The compound already featured a skate park, a yellow slide from a treehouse and a below-ground trampoline. It also has two pools with a waterfall feature and bridge and a massive wooden table, which seats 12 for family meals, plus designer seating around a fire pit. A source told Entertainment Tonight, Brad's kids are the most important thing to him. He tells his friends he learned so much about life from his own children. He and Angie have been getting along so much better since the custody rules have been worked out. They have come so far. Despite getting along better with his ex, it is believed that Brad has far less contact with his eldest sons, Maddox and Pax. As an adult, Maddox is allowed to do as he pleases and has publicly hinted at his frosty relationship with Brad. It is believed that an altercation between father and son on board a private jet was the last straw, which led Jolie to file for divorce. It is not known why Brad is reportedly on less cordial terms with Pax.